madalas namin pag-usapan nun sa bahay nung buhay pa si Papa na patay na patay daw sa kanya si Mama. Though my mom is not my dad's only one, that didn't stop her from loving my dad. I know na she's been through a lot of hard times. Tonight I'll be singing I'll Never Love This Way Again, and I dedicate this to my mom.
Nagagalingan kayo?
Nagagalingan ako.
Ah, okay. Ako hindi.
Lagi naman eh. Lagi naman may mali.
Hindi. Totoo. Ah, kasi lagi naming sinasabi, ako, yung naalala ko, no? Maganda yung boses mo talaga eh, di ba? I just don't know about your interpretation tonight of the song. Siguro sa dami na nag-interpret niya ng maganda, dun kita nako-compare. Baka ganun, no?
Parang baliktad na talaga tayo ng opinion, ano?
Siguro.
I really liked it.
I don't.
You really started really good. In the middle, it was really quite good also. I don't think your ending was that great though. But nevertheless, I liked the interpretation. It was simple, heartfelt. As far as your performance, konting-konti pakit. Ibigay mo na.
Ilabas sa akin kasi ang sing simple and heartfelt is an Isa Siguera interpretation. No, it's true. It's true. Yun ang pure and simple. So, gayahin mo yun. Kung
hindi yung style niya iba. Hindi naman siya talaga parang simple.
I know that. Dito nga sa song na to, hindi niya na-interpret ng tama.
Para sa akin, suwabe ang pagkakanta mo. Napakasarap pa rin dyan.
Toto ka ni Julina.
Thank you, judges. Thank you, Kid. Medyo nag-argue mga judges ng konti. If you wanna vote for Kid, just follow the instructions on your screens.